Breaking news, this out of Green Oak Township. Two people are dead after a boating accident on Hidden Lake. Dive teams pulled them from the water. They were taken to the University of Michigan Hospital, where they later died. One other boater made it back to shore, and another was able to climb on top of the overturned vessel. They were treated on the scene and have been released. The Green Oak fire chief tells us the crew was pulling swim buoys out of that lake.